I solve my problems and I see the light. We got a loving thing, we gotta feed it right. There ain't no danger, we can go so far. We start believing now that we can be who we are. Grace is the word. They think our love is just a growing pain. Why don't they understand it's just a crying shame? Their lips are lying, only real is real. We gotta stop the fight, we gotta feel what we feel. Grace is the word.
Grace is the word. It's the word that you heard. It's got room, it's got meaning. Grace is the time, it's the place, it's the motion. Grace is the way we are feeling.
We take the pressure, we throw away. Conventionality belongs to yesterday. There is a chance that we can make it so far. We start believing now that we can be who we are.
Grace is the word, it's the word that you heard. It's got proof, it's got meaning. Grace is the time, it's the place, it's the motion. The way we are feeling. This is the life of illusion, wrapped up in trouble, laced with confusion. What are we doing here?
We take the pressure and we throw away. Conventionality belongs to yesterday.
There is a chance that we can make it so far. We start believing now that we can be who we are. Grace is the word.
Grace is the word. It's the word that you heard. It's got groove, it's got meaning. Grace is the time, it's the place, it's the motion. Grace is the way we are feeling.
Summer. It's only a quarter after 12 and I feel like I've been here a whole year already.
I know, what a drag. Hey, wanna sit here?
Yeah, Rizzo's coming and French is bringing that new chick.
Huh? Hey, Jan, you want my coleslaw?
I'll see if I have room for it.
Hey, Rizzo, over here.
Hey, hey, hey. Where are all the guys?
Those creeps. You'd think they'd spend a dime on their lunch? They're bagging it.
Pretty cheap.
Hey, Rump. I'll trade you sardines for the peanut butter and jelly.
Ha! I need one of those things. You've had them in your icebox since last Easter. Hey, where you at?
Hey, Nikki!
Hey, man, where you been all summer?
I got me a job. I was lugging boxes at Bargain City.
Woo! Huh? Nice job.
Hey, cram it. I'm saving up for some wheels.
Ooh, you getting a car, Nick?
What kind?
I don't know what kind yet, moron. But I got a name all picked out. Grease Lightning.
Ooh, nifty.
Hey, what do you say, Sonny?
Drop dead. I got old lady Lynch for English class again. She hates my guts.
Nah, man, she thinks you're real cute. That's why she keeps putting you in her class.
Well, this year, she's gonna wish she never seen me.
Oh, yeah?
Okay. Yeah, I'm just not gonna take any lip. That's all. I don't take that jive from nobody.
What is all the ruckus out here?
Hi, Mrs. Lynch.
Hello, Mrs. Lynch.
Dominic, aren't you supposed to be in class right now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
What a fine way to start off the new semester now, isn't it, Mr. Lautieri?
Mr. Lautieri?
Are you going to stand there all day?
No, ma'am.
Then move.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, man, I'm real glad you didn't give her any lips, son. You would have really told her.
Shut up.
Hey, who's that new chick with Frenchie? Oh, is that the one you were telling me about?
Oh, yeah, that's Sandy. She seems pretty cool. Maybe we could let her into the pink ladies.
Yeah, just what we need. Another chick hanging around.
Hi, you guys. This here's my new next-door neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. And that's Rizzo, and then Marty, and you remember Jan.
Sure, hi.
Hi, pleased to meet you.
Come on, sit down.
So, how long you been living around here for?
Oh, since July. My father just got transferred here.
Are you gonna eat your coleslaw, Sandy?
Oh no, it smells kind of funny.
Wait until you have the chip beef, better known as boff on a bun.
So how do you like school so far, Sandy?
Oh, it seems real nice. I was going to go to Immaculata, but my father got in a fight with Mother Superior over my patent leather shoes.
What do you mean?
She said you could see up my skirt in the reflection.
Swear to God.
Hey, where do you get shoes like that, Sandy?
I can't!
Look who's a-coming. Patty Simcox, the little Lulu of Rydell Eye.
Oh no! There's a fungus among us!
Oh, don't say hello!
We won't!
Is the room at your table?
Yeah, move over, French.
Oh, I just love the first day of school, don't you?
Oh, it is just the biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never guess what happened to me this morning.
Probably not.
This year's nominees for student council were released. And guess who's up for vice president?
Who?
Me! Isn't that the most, to say the least?
Oh, the very least.
Oh, my goodness gracious. I forgot to introduce myself to your new friend. Hi, I'm Patty Simcox.
Oh, I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. We're certainly glad to have you here at Rydell.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, shoot. Oh, what happened?
Oh, naughty, naughty. What was all that about?
My diamond fell in the macaroni.
Hey, guys, is that Zuko over there?
Where?
Hey, Danny, we're sitting up here.
Hey, play it real cool, dude, real cool.
Wow.
Hey, you guys, what's shaking?
Hey, Danny! Hey. Hey.
Where you been all summer?
I spent a lot of time down at the beach.
Oh. Hey, did you meet any new chicks?
Nah.
Come on!
That guy like you, me. Really?
Well, there was this one that was sorta cool, you know?
Oh. Sorta cool!
Yeah, but you guys don't want to hear the mushy details
anymore. Come on!
Well, I spent most of my summer down at the beach.
Hey, what for? We got a brand new pool in the neighborhood. It's real nice.
Yeah, if you like swimming in Clorox.
Well, actually, I met a boy there.
You hauled your cookies all the way down to the beach for some guy?
This was sort of a special boy.
Are you kidding? They ain't no such thing.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me.
Met a boy cute as can be.
Summer days drifting away to other summer nights.
Oh well, oh well, oh well, oh. Tell me more, tell me more.
Things can get very far.
Tell me more, tell me more.
What does he have a car?
She got a crab.
He ran by me, got me so down.
I saved her life, she nearly drowned.
Shoo-wa-ba-ba,
splash me.
Shoo-wa-ba-ba.
Summer sun, something's begun. But another summer night.
Oh well, oh well, oh well, oh.
Put up a fight.
Dum, dooby-doo, dooby-doo, dooby-doo-bee-doo-bee-dum. Dooby-doo,
dooby-doo, dooby-doo-bee-doo-bee-dum. Dooby-doo,
dooby-doo, dooby-doo-bee-doo-bee-dum. Dooby-doo,
dooby-doo, dooby-doo-bee-doo-bee-dum. We went strolling,
drank lemonade.
We made out under the dark.
Boys stayed up till 10 o'clock.
Don't mean a thing but a summer now.
Oh, oh, oh. Tell me more, tell me more.
But just don't gotta brag.
Tell me more, tell me more.
Sounds like a drag.
Shoo-pop-pop, 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 yeah. Shoo-pop-pop, shoo-pop-pop,
shoo-pop-pop, shoo-pop-pop.
She got friendly, jumping.
He was sweet, just for a day.
She was good, you know what I mean. Summer heat, boy and girl meet, but I'm all the summer night.
Tell me more, tell me more.
How much dough did he spend?
Tell me more, tell me more.
Did she get me a friend?
It turned colder, that's where it ends.
So I told her we'd still be friends.
Then we made our true lover.
I wonder what
she's doing now. Summer dreams ripped at the seams. But those
chick.
This guy sounds like a drip.
Hey, she Catholic?
What if we said that about Danny Zuko?
That's tough, huh, Zuko?
Did you say Danny Zuko?
Yeah, I didn't say that, Sonny.
Was he the guy?
Looks like you're getting all the chicks this summer, Danny.
Yeah. Wait, but doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy? That's a laugh.
Yeah, I bet if she went to Rydell, she'd go for me.
Yeah. It's okay, Sandy. I know some really nice boys.
Yeah, so do I. Aren't you guys? Come on, let's go.
See you around, Patty.
Yeah, maybe we'll drop in on the next council meeting.
Well, speak of the devil.
Hey, what'd I tell you? They're always chasing me.
That's you, Greaseball. Danny.
Yeah, we got a little surprise for you.
Sandy?
Danny, hi!
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
I thought you were going back to Immaculata.
Oh, no, I changed my plans.
Oh, yeah? That's cool.
Yeah.
I'll see you around. Let's go, you guys.
Oh, gee! He was so excited to see you! He dropped his lunch.
Oh, wait, but I don't understand. He was so nice to me this summer.
It's okay, Sandy. Don't worry about it.
Hey, why don't you come over tonight? It'll be just us girls.
Yeah, those guys are all a bunch of creeps.
Yeah, and Zuko? Biggest creep of all.
I've been playing all summer.
Sounds pretty good.
Thanks.
Hey, do you know any songs?
Well, there's this one. How does it go again? C, 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 A minor, F, 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 G, 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 7.
C, 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 A minor, F, 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 G, 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 7.
What's that playing on the radio? Why do I start swaying to and fro? I have never heard that song before. But if I don't hear it anymore, it's still familiar to me. Sends a thrill right through me, cause those chords remind me the night that I first fell in love.
To those magic changes, my heart arranges
a melody. It's never the same, a melody that's calling your name and begs you, please come back to me. Please return to me. Don't go away again. I'll make them play again. The music I want to hear is once again you whisper in my ear.
C-C-C-A-A-A-A minor, F-F-F-F-F-G-G-G-G-7.
I'll be waiting by the radio. You'll come back to me someday, I know. It's been so lonesome since our last goodbye. But I'm singing as I cry, while the bass starts pounding, while the drums are sounding beatings, my broken heart will rise to first place on the charts. My heart arranges those magic changes. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
G7.
C A minor. F G G7.
Hey, hey, this is the main brain, Vince Fontaine, at Big 15, spinning the stacks of wax here at the House of Wax, WAXX. Cruising time, 1046. Sharpshooter pick hit of the week, a brand new one, shooting up the charts like a rocket by the Veldu Rays. Going out to Ronnie and Sheila, the kids down at Mom's school store, and especially to Little Joe and the LaDons. Listen in while I give it a spin.
Hey, Sandy, you wear earrings? I think they keep your face from looking so skinny.
Hey, yeah, I got some big round ones made out of real mink. Great on you.
Would you like me to pierce your ears for you, Sandy?
I'm gonna be a beautician, you know.
Oh yeah, she's real good. She did mine for me. Hey, Marty, you got a needle around?
How about a safety pin?
Perfect. Oh, really, I'm not so sure about
this. It's okay, hold still. Ow! Hey, French, can you take Sandy in the John? My old lady will kill me if we get blood all over the rug.
Come on, Sandy, it'll only bleed for a second. Aw, we miss all the fun. Oh, listen, I'm really not so sure about this.
Sandy, if you think that you're going to be hanging around with the pink ladies, you got to get with it. Or else, forget about it.
And you can go back to your hot cocoa and your Girl Scout cookies.
All right, come on, French.
Hey, Sandy, don't sweat it. If she screws up, she could always fix your hair so your ears won't show.
Oh, hardy, har, har.
That chick's getting to be a real pain.
Ah, lay off, Rizzo.
What the heck was that?
Hey, Marty, Sandy's sick. She's heaving all over the place.
Did you do her ears already?
No, I only did one. She saw all the blood and went blah.
Jeez, it's getting kind of chilly. Good thing I have my robe to put on.
Hey, Marty, where'd you get that thing?
Oh, you like it? I got it from this guy I know in Japan. He sent it to me.
No kidding.
He's a Marine, and a real doll, too.
Think you can get me one of those things, Marty?
You never told us you knew any Marines.
Yeah, how long you known this guy for?
Just a couple of months. I met him on a blind date at the roller rink, and next thing I know, he joins up. Well, anyway, right off the bat, he starts sending me things, and today I got this. And look what else!
She's engaged to a Marine!
Ensville!
What's this guy look like, anyways?
I got a picture, but it ain't too good. He's not in uniform. Oh, here he is. Right next to Paul Anka. Oh.
How come it's ripped in half?
His old girlfriend was in the photo. Oh.
So, what's this guy's name anyways, Marnie?
Oh, it's Freddy. Freddy Strolka.
Strolka. Is that Polish?
I think he's Irish.
Do you write to him a lot, Marty?
Pretty much. Every time I get a present.
Gee, what do you say to a guy in a letter anyways?
Well, I would say... Freddy, my love, I miss you more than words can say. Freddy, my love, please keep in touch while you're away.
Oh, yeah!
So blue.
So blue.
That's me though. Your presents make me think of you.
Sure they do.
My mom will have a heart attack when she catches those petal pushes with the black leather patches. Oh, how I wish I had a
my love, Freddy, my love.
Don't keep your letters from me. I thrill to every line. Your spelling's kind of crummy, but honey, so is mine. I treasure every gift, dear. The ring is really nifty. You say it cost you 50, so you're thrifty. I don't mind. Oh, Freddy, you see, you'll hold me in your arms someday.
Freddy, my love.
And I will be holding my bridal bouquet.
Freddy, I'm yours.
Thinking about it, my heart's pounding already.
Ooh.
Knowing when you come home, we're bound to go steady.
Ooh.
And through your service, play around like confetti. Freddy, my love.
Freddy, my love. Freddy, my love. Freddy, my love.
Gee, I don't know why I bought this tire iron. I could have ripped these babies off my bare hands.
Yeah, sure you could, Zuko. I just broke 6 fingernails.
Hey, what idiot put brand new hubcaps on some beat up old jalopy?
Yeah, probably some real tool.
Oh God, here comes that car. We just ditched the evidence.
All right, put those things back in the car, dipstick.
Hey!
What a grouch. Hey, we was just holding them for you so nobody'd steal them.
Kanicki, what are you doing with this hunk of junk anyway?
Hunk of junk? What do you mean? This is greased lightning.
Greased lightning?
You really expect to pick up chicks in this, sardine can?
Hey, right here, Rump. Hey. Wait till I put a paint job on it, soup up the engine. Just run like a champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you
Grease light.
This car is automatic.
Ooh.
Systematic. Ooh. It's hydromatic.
There's no way.
Why, it's grease lightning.
Grease lightning!
We'll get some overhead lifters and 4-barrel quads, oh yeah.
Hey, keep talking, whoa, keep talking.
A fuel injection cut off and chrome-bladed rods, oh yeah.
I'll get the money, I'll kill two. Money.
With a 4-speed on the floor, they'll be waiting at the door. You know it ain't no crap when I'm getting lots of that grease lightning.
Go, 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 go.
Grease lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning, go.
Grease lightning, you're cruising through the electron.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
You are supreme, the chicks will scream. The grease lightning,
go, go, go.
I'll get some purple fringe taillights and 30-inch fins, oh yeah. A Palomino dashboard and dual muffin twins, oh yeah. With new booster spokes and shocks, I can get off my rocks. You know that I ain't bragging, she's a real honey wagon. Grease lightning,
go, 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 go,
go. Grease lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
Go grease lightning, you're cruising through the electron.
Grease lightning, go grease lightning.
You are supreme, the chicks will scream. The grease lightning.
Go, 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 go.
Hey, 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 hey.
Oh!
lightning, go, grease lightning.
You are supreme, the chicks scream for grease lightning.
Lightning, 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 lightning.
The heck is this ugly thing?
What do you mean ugly? This is grease lightning. Any cool?
Yeah. About as cool as a garbage truck. Out. Hey, Danny. I just left a girlfriend back at Marty's, heaving all over the place.
Well, what are you talking about?
Oh, you know, Sandy Dombrowski, Sandra D.
Hey, be cool, you two.
Oh yeah, why don't you tell that to Rizzo?
That's the fuzz. You guys better ditch those hubcaps.
But they're yours.
No, they're not. I stole them.
Hey, Sandy. Hey, what happened to your ear?
Oh, nothing, just an accident.
Hey, I hope you're not bugged about the first day of school or anything. Couldn't you tell that I was glad to see you?
Well, you could have been a little nicer to me in front of your friends.
Oh, are you kidding? You don't know those guys. They see you just talking to a chicken right away. They think that she puts... Well, you know what I mean.
Well, I don't know. I thought that maybe you had a new... girlfriend or something.
Are you kidding? Listen, if it was up to me, I wouldn't even look at any of the chick but you. I'll tell you what. We're throwing a party at the park tomorrow night for Frenchie. She's gonna quit school before she flunks out again and go to beauty school. How'd you like to make it on down there with me?
Oh, I'd really like to, but I don't think that those girls want me around anymore.
Oh, listen, Sandy! Nobody's gonna be getting salty with them when I'm around. Uh-uh.
All right. As long as you're with me. Let's not let anybody come between us again, okay?
Hi, Danny! Oh! Don't let me interrupt! Hey, Danny, why don't you go troll this for a while, okay? Bye.
Danny, I've been dying to tell you something.
You'll never guess what happened after you left my house last night. My mother thinks you're cute. Abu! He's such a lady killer.
Oh, isn't he, though? What were you doing at our house?
I was just copying down some homework.
Come on, Sandy. Let's go practice.
Yeah, let's. I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute lettermen.
Oh, so that's why you're wearing that thing. You're getting ready to show your skivvies off to a bunch of lame-brained jocks.
Oh, don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
What a bunch of meatheads. Don't make me laugh.
Oh, just because they can do something you can't do?
Yeah, sure, right.
All right. What have you ever done?
Don't stop that! Well, I won the Hully Gully contest at the Teen Talent Record Hop.
See, you don't even know what I'm talking about.
What do you mean? Look, I could run circles around those jerks.
Oh, but you'd rather spend your time copying down people's homework.
Okay, the next time they're having tryouts for any of those other teams, I'll show you what I can do.
What a lucky coincidence! The track team's having tryouts tomorrow!
Huh? Okay. I'll be there.
Oh, big talk.
Oh, you think so, huh? Hey, Patty, when did you say those tryouts were again?
Tomorrow, 7th period, on the football field.
Great. And you're coming down to watch me, aren't you?
Yeah, sure, uh-huh.
Solid. I'll see you there, sexy.
on, let's practice.
Okay. Ready? Okay.
Do a split, give a yell, throw a fit for old Rydell. Way to go, red and white, go Rydell, fight, fight, fight.
You know, Sandy, cheer isn't for everyone.
Hey, getting back on the rebound here for our second half. Dance and word bird contest coming up in a half hour, when maybe I'll call you. Hey, I think you'll like this little ditty from the city. A new group discovered by Alan Freed. Turn up the sound and stomp on the ground. Oh yeah.
Hey French, when do you stop beauty school?
Next week. I can hardly wait. No more dumb books the born teaches.
Hey Rump, you know, you shouldn't be eating this. It's still Friday.
Oh man, why'd you remind me? Now I gotta go to confession.
Well, I could eat anything. That's the nice thing about being a Lutheran.
Yeah, that's the nice thing about being Petunia Pig.
Drop dead. Hey, Sonny, don't maul that magazine. There's a picture of Ricky Nelson in there I want to save.
Yeah, like Ricky Nelson really knows who you are.
Hey, Danny, how do I look as a college girl?
Bula bula.
Hey, watch it. This jacket belongs to the big jock at Sacred Heart.
Oh, yeah? Wait till you see me wearing one of those. Decided I'm trying out for the track team today.
With those bird legs.
Hey, it's a better hobby than yours. Romp.
Okay.
Romp, 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 romp.
Hey, how can you never get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
Well, that name they call you, Romp.
Well, it's just a nickname, you know. It's sort of my title.
What do you mean?
I'm the king of the mooners.
The what?
I'm the mooning champ of Rydell High.
Oh! Oh! You mean showing off your bare behind to people? That's pretty raunchy.
Nah, it's neat. I even mooned old lady Lynch once. Stung one right out her car window. She never even knew who it was.
Oh, too much. I wish I'd been there. I mean, you know what I mean.
Yeah. I wish you'd been there too.
You too?
I spend my days just mooning, so sad and blue, so sad and blue. I spend my nights just mooning all over you.
All over who?
Oh, I'm so full of love, as any fool can see. 'Cause angels up above have hung the moon on me.
Why must you go?
Why must I go on mooning so all alone?
So all alone.
There would be no woe.
There would be no
more mooning if you would call me. While lying by myself in bed, I cry and give myself the red eye, mooning over you. I'll stand behind.
You'll stand behind.
You mooning forevermore.
Forevermore.
And someday you'll find. Your front door.
At my front door.
Whoa! Every day at school I watch you. Always will until I got you. Mooning to ooh. And there's a moon out tonight.
Hey, Danny, there's that chick you know.
You know what, Sandy? I think I'm just gonna go wait in the car.
Hey, Sandy, we're shaking. How about a Coke?
Oh, no, thank you. I can't stay.
Oh, yeah? Then what are you doing hanging around?
Oh, I was studying for biology.
I know a thing or two about biology.
Aren't you gonna go after her?
Why should I? She don't mean nothing to me.
Sure, Zuko. Every day now. What? You mean you ain't told him yet?
Hey, come off it, Rizzo. What are you trying to do? Make him think she's like you?
Wow, what's that crack supposed to mean? I never heard you complaining.
Yeah, because you never stop flapping your gums.
Hey, coolin', huh?
Yeah, Kaneki. Shut up or else you're gonna get a big old knuckle sandwich.
Ooh, I'm real worried, scab.
Yeah, okay, creep!
Get off! Fight! A couple of fruitcakes!
Well, he started it!
Yeah, you make one joke, shit goes tutti frutti, huh?
Coolin'. Wow, what a lovely couple, everyone.
Hey, Danny, you going to the dance tomorrow night?
I don't think so.
No? No, are you still broken up about little Gidget?
Who?
Ah, come on, Zuko. Why did you take me to the dance? You know, I can pull that Sandra T routine too, right, you guys? Look at me, I'm Sandra T, goddess of all purity. Won't go to bed till I'm legally wed. I can't, I'm Sandra D. Watch it, hey, I'm Doris Day. I was not brought up that way. Won't come across, even Rock Hudson lost his heart to Doris Day. Oh, I don't drink or swear. No. I don't wrap my hair. I get ill from one cigarette. Keep your filthy paws on my silky drawers. Would you pull that crap with a net? As for you, Troy Donna, you, I know what you wanna do. You've got your crush, I'm no object of lust. I'm just plain Sandra D. Oh, Elvis, oh, please leave me be. Keep that pelvis far from me. Just keep your cool, now you're starting to drool. You fool, keep it cool, I'm Sandra D.
And just who do you think you are? I saw you making fun of me.
Sandy.
Well, let go of me, you dirty liar. Don't touch me.
How are you going to do anything to her? The chick's flipped her lid.
You go on and tell him that all those things that you were saying about me were lies. Go on, tell him.
Sandy, I didn't say nothing about you.
Oh, you creep. You think you're such a big man, don't you? Trying to make me look cheap in front of your friends? Oh, I don't know why I ever liked you, Danny Zuko. Oh,
Sandy! Weird chick.
Yeah.
Hey, Rizzo, you still want to go to the dance?
Huh? Yeah. Sure. Why not?
Hey, Jan, you got any plans for the dance tomorrow night?
Tomorrow? Let me see. No, I don't. Why?
Maybe you want to go with me?
Are you kidding? Yeah, sure, Raj.
Hey, French.
Yeah?
You know, now that you dropped out of high school and everything, are you still able to go to the dance?
Yeah, why?
Good to know!
Oh, God. Hey, Kaneki, how about giving me a ride tomorrow?
Yeah, with what, a meat hook?
Hey, listen, I'll pick us up a couple of dames at the dance.
No, I can't. I got a hot date across town.
Oh-ho.
I hear she's a real bombshell, too.
Gee, I don't even know if I'll go.
Yeah, why not, Marty?
I ain't got a date.
Yeah, I know the perfect guy, right, you guys?
Hey, Eugene! Woo! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! We go together like Grandma, Emma, Emma, ding-a-ding-a-dong. Together forever like shoo-wop, shoo-wop, wada-wada, yippity.
boom, shaboom. Chang, chang, changity, chang, shabob. That's the way it should be. Whoa, yeah! We're one of a kind, like dip, 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 off, and doop, doop. Our names are signed. A boogie, 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 shoo, shoo, off, shoo, off. Chang, chang, changity, chang, shabob. We'll always be like one. Wah, 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 wah. When we go out at night and stars are shining bright up in the skies above, or at a high school dance where you can find romance, maybe it might be love.
Brain Vince Fontaine. Got my umbrella because it's starting to rain. If it's cloudy and blue where you are too, because the boy you love doesn't love you, here's one for the lonely from your one and only.
Guess mine is not the first heartbroken. There's no getting over you. I know I'm just a fool who's willing to sit around and wait for you. But baby, can't you see there's nothing else for me to I'm hopelessly devoted to you. But now there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love aside. I'm out of my head, hopelessly devoted to you. Hopelessly devoted to you. But now there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love aside. I'm out of my head.
All right, Johnny Casino and the Gamblers. Hey, I've got a request for a slow one. How about it, Johnny Casino?
That sounds nice, Vince. How about a number I wrote called Enchanted Guitar?
And don't forget, in just 10 minutes, we're going to have the big hand jive dance contest. So if you got a steady, get her ready.
Hey, Danny, you going to be my partner for the dance contest?
Yeah, maybe if nobody better comes along.
Oh, drop dead.
Jeez!
Sorry.
Why don't you let me lead for a change, huh?
I can't help it. I'm used to leading. Yeah. Hey, Duty, can't you at least spin me around or something?
Can't talk. Busy counting.
Danny! Hi, Danny.
Yeah, that's my name. Don't wear it out.
How did tryouts go?
I made the team.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Hey, Zuko, I think she's trying to tell you something. Go on. Dance with her. Not doing me any good anyway.
Hey, Eugene, Betty Rizzo thinks you look like Pat Boone.
Oh?
What do you say, Fruit Boots?
Jeez, nice time to get here. Look, the joint's half empty already.
Is it my fault my car wouldn't start?
Jeez, what crummy decorations.
When'd you think you would come in the American Bandstand?
We had a sock hop at St. Bernadette's once. The sisters had real pumpkins and everything.
Yeah, real neat. I bet they didn't have a bingo night.
Hey, weren't you a contestant in Miss Teen Rock and Roll Pageant?
Well, I was, but they disqualified me because my skirt was too short.
Oh.
Hey. Hey, Vince, any more requests?
Play anything.
All right, here's a little tune called Anything.
I can't imagine you ever dance with Sandy like this.
What do you mean?
I mean, with her being so clumsy and all, she can't even twirl a baton right. I've been thinking about having a talk with our coach about her.
Why? What do you care?
I mean, even you have to admit she's a bit of a trip. I mean, isn't that why you broke up with her?
Hey, you know, she was a half-decent chick before she got involved with your Brown Mills friends.
Hey, Kaniki, where you been? The submarine races?
No, I had to pick up a day in Egypt.
You in the mood to dance?
Crazy. Mm.
It was nice dancing with you, Betty.
Yeah, catch her on the bookmobile.
Vince Fontaine, by the way. Do your parents know that I come in your room every night? Over WAX sex, of course. I'm judging the dance contest later. You gonna be in it?
Well, I would, but I don't have a date.
What? A knockout like you. Things sure have changed since I was in high school. Last year.
Hey, isn't that girl Kaniki brought to the dance?
Where?
Right there.
Oh, I thought she was one of those chaperones.
You come here to dance or didn't you?
Well, of course, but you see, I don't know how to do this dance.
Oh, that's all right. There's nothing to it. I'm going to be a teacher at the CYO, you know. Ready? One, two, cha-cha-cha. Three, four, cha-cha-cha. Very good. Cha-cha-cha.
Hey, you know, you're pretty good at this.
Thanks. You can hold me tighter, you know. I don't bite.
Thank you. This is Johnny Casino telling you when you hear the tone, it'll be exactly 1 minute of hand jive time.
Yeah. You know, excuse me, I'm kind of looking for someone.
Hey, wait a minute. Don't you want my number or something?
Patty, you promised to be my partner to the dance contest, remember?
Oh, that's right. I almost forgot.
Hey, Rizzo, I'm ready to dance with you now.
Don't strain yourself. I'm dancing with Kaniki.
She's all yours, Zuko.
Okay, alligators, this is it, the big one, the hand jive dance contest. Woo! So, let's get things underway by bringing up our very own Miss Lynch.
Thank you, Clarence. Now, before I begin, I'd like to welcome you all to the moonlight in the tropics, and I think a big round of applause should go out to Patty Simcox and her committee for the wonderful decorations. All right. I'm sure most of you will be thrilled to know that I will not be judging this dance competition. I'll wait. Thank you. I now would like to welcome Mr. Vince Fontaine. Now, Mr. Vince Fontaine is an announcer for the radio station WAXX. Dig the scene on the Big 15. Oh.
girl.
Hey, too bad, Eugene.
Two, any vulgar movements will be disqualified.
That's us, Al.
Yeah, dude.
And three, if Mr. Fontaine taps you on the shoulder, you are to leave the dance floor immediately.
I just want to say, in all sincerity, Miss Lynch, I think you're doing a really terrific job here, and I mean terrific. And I'll sure bet, in all sincerity, that these kids are really lucky to have you, because I'll bet that you are terrific. Is she terrific, kids?
No, she's not! Yeah!
And one lucky guy and gal is gonna go bopping home with a stack of terrific prizes. But don't feel bad if I bump yous out. Cause it's not about whether you win or lose, it's about what you do with those dancing shoes. So okay, cats, wrap your mittens around your kittens and away we go.
Woo!
Well, it looks like we have our winners. Daniel Zuko and...
Cha-Cha Di Gregorio.
Cha-Cha Di Gregorio.
They call me Cha-Cha because I'm the best dancer at St. Bernadette.
She does it!
Yes, that's very nice.
Weren't these kids just terrific? Let's hear it for these kids.
Yeah, we are! Yeah.
Just one thing before we wrap things up. You kids here at Rydell are the greatest.
I know. Yeah.
Last dance, ladies' choice.
Hey, Sonny, what crackerjack box you get that zip gun out of, huh?
Hey, I made it in the shop this morning.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we're shaking, French. Drop out of beauty school already.
Oh, I cut tonight. Those teachers, they got work in there. They don't know nothing.
I can tell.
Hey, what's with the arsenal?
We got a rumble with the Flaming Dukes tonight.
No lie. How come?
Remember that scuzzy chick I took to the dance?
You mean Godzilla?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, she goes steady with the leader of the Flaming Dukes. Told her Danny tried to put his hands all over her or something.
Yeah, if he did, he must have been making a bug collection in biology class.
Hey, ain't that Danny over there?
Where?
Hey, Danny! What?
No. Oh my.
What's he doing in his underwear?
I think that's a tracksuit.
Whoa. Zuko. Where'd he keep the Wheaties?
Oh, yeah, big joke.
It's a good thing you're here. We got a rumble with the Flaming Dukes tonight.
Yeah, what time?
9 o'clock.
Can't I be in field practice till 9:30?
Oh, can't you slip away?
Oh, not a chance. The coach will boot me in my keister.
The coach?
Besides, I don't want to step on some kid's face with my gym shoe anyway.
Hey, Danny. What are you trying to prove to that track team garbage anyway?
Why? What's it to you? Besides, I'm in the middle of practice right now. I gotta run.
Let's go, you guys. What, he got the hots for some cheerleader or something?
Yeah. Next thing you know, we'll be rocking a crew cut.
Nah, it's gonna be a flat top.
Yeah, with the DA and some Brill Cream in the back. A little dab will do ya.
Guys, I don't think they're gonna show. Come on, let's split.
All right.
Can you come in, French?
No, I think I'll hang back.
Come on, dude.
Jeez, what am I gonna do? Can't tell everyone I flunked out of beauty school. Can't get a job at the Burger Palace. Not with all the guys hanging around. I wish I had a guardian angel. Like a Debbie Reynolds. Someone who was there and could tell me what to do.
Your story's sad to tell. A teenage ne'er-do-well. Most mixed up, non-delinquent on the block. Your future's so unclear now. What's left your career now? Can't even get a trade in on your smile.
La 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 la.
Beauty school dropout. No graduation day for you, beauty school dropout. Missed your midterms and flunked shampoo. Well, at least you could have taken time to wash and clean your clothes up after spending all that dough to have the doctor fix your nose up. Baby, get moving.
Baby, get moving.
Why keep this feeble hope alive? What
proving.
You got the dream, but not the drive. If you go you can join us at the pool. Turn in your teasing cone and go back to high school.
Beauty school dropout.
Beauty school dropout.
Hanging around the corner store. Beauty school dropout.
Beauty school dropout.
It's about time you knew the score. Well, they couldn't teach you anything. You think you're such a looker, but no customer would go to you unless she was a
shh.
Baby, don't sweat it.
Baby, don't sweat it.
You're not cut out to hold a job. Better forget it.
Better forget it.
Who wants their hair done by some? Now your bangs are curled, your lashes twirled, but still the world is cool. Wipe off that angel face and go back to high school. Baby, don't blow it.
Baby, don't blow it.
Don't put my good advice to shame. Baby, you know it.
Baby, you know it.
Even dear Ivy, it stays the same. Now I call the doctor. Get off the clock. I really gotta fly. Gotta get going to that mold shop in the sky. Beauty school dropout.
Beauty school dropout.
Go back to high school. Beauty school dropout.
Beauty school dropout.
Go back to high school. Beauty school dropout.
Beauty school dropout.
Go back to high school.
There, there. You're safe now, Sheila.
Poor Todd. So radiation has caused him to mutate. He's become half man, half monster, like a werewolf.
But Doctor, he's my brother, and his big stock car race is tomorrow.
Great Scott! It's a full moon!
How about you move a little closer to me?
No, this is fine.
But could you at least smile at me or something? Look, Sandy, I practically had to bust Kenicky's arm to get his car for tonight. The guys were really PO'd at me. I thought we could forget about that whole scene in the cafeteria with Sonny and Rizzo and everything. I called you on the phone and I told you that I was sorry.
Oh, I know you did.
Well, you won't go out with any other guy, are you?
Oh, no, why?
Oh, it's nothing. I was just going to ask if you wanted to take my ring.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say.
Well, do you want it?
Uh-huh.
Oh, all right. Should have given you that ring a long time ago. I really like you, Sandy.
Well, Danny, take it easy. What are you trying to do?
Well, what's the matter?
Well, I thought you were, you know, just going steadies.
What's being steady anyways? Come on, Sandy.
Oh, Danny, what's gotten into you? I've never seen you like this.
I thought I meant something to you.
Well, you do, but I'm still the same girl that I was last summer. Just because you give me a ring doesn't mean you get to do whatever you want.
Sandy, I'm sorry. Ow!
Oh, I am so sorry.
It's nothing.
You know, Meteor Wee Baby, just forget about all this.
Sandy, you can't just walk out of a drive-in.
Look, Sheila! The full moon is sinking behind the dead man's curve.
Yes, Lance. And with it, all our dreams.
stranded at the drive-in, branded a fool. What will they say Monday at school? Sandy, can't you see I'm in misery? We made a start, now we're apart. There's nothing left for me. Love has flown alone. I sit and wonder why you left me. Oh, Sandy. Oh, Sandy, maybe someday when high school is done, somehow, some way, our two worlds will be one. In heaven, forever, never we will be. Oh, please, say you'll stay, oh, Sandy.
Sandy, my darling, you hurt me real bad. You know it's true. But baby, you gotta believe me when I say I'm hopeless without you.
Love has flown alone. I sit and wonder why you left me. Oh, Sandy. Sandy.
Guys, I think I'm gonna head out in a few minutes.
Hey, where are you going? The party's just getting started.
Just cutting out because Zuko ain't here.
No, I'm not. Well, I didn't come here for him.
No? Then what'd you come here for then, huh?
Lay off, Rizzo. It's okay, Sandy. Come on.
Where do you think you're going? Hey, how come I didn't see Danny here tonight, huh? Are you listening to me, Sandra D?
You're a real barrel of laughs tonight, Rizzo.
Hey, what's with you tonight?
Why do you care? Shouldn't you be somewhere else right now? One, two, cha, cha, cha.
There are worse things I could do than go with a boy or two. Even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trashy and no good, I suppose it could be true. But there are worse things I could do. I could flirt with all the guys, smile at them and bat my chance, then refuse to see it through. That's a thing I never do. I could stay home every night
then throw my life away on a dream that won't come true. I could hurt someone like me. Out of spite or jealousy, I don't steal and I don't lie, but I can feel and I can cry. A fact I'll bet you never knew. But to cry in front of you, that's the worst thing I could do.
Case, okay?
Sandy, you must start anew. Don't you know what you must do? Hold your head high, take a deep breath inside. Goodbye.
You guys want to come back to my place and watch the Mickey Mouse Club?
Hey, little Miss Pom Poms. About to make me a big track star too, huh?
Nah, put me on that field next to the cheerleaders. I got way better moves than Zuko.
You're disgusting, all of you.
Hey, you guys.
What is this?
Zuko, what happened to you?
Well, I think I look cool, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Zook, you want to come back to my place? We're going to watch the Mickey Mouse Club.
Yeah, sure, let's go.
Hi, Danny. You look positively wonderful.
Hey, come on, man. Nobody's home.
All right. Later, Patty.
Back it up, Greaseball.
Oh.
Remember, keep it cool.
Ow! Oh! Sandy? What a total. Wicked.
No, what's tea, Zuko?
Danny! This isn't like you. You can't possibly be interested in this. This floozy.
Danny, you are something else.
So you know, son? Tell me about it, Dad.
I got
deep inside. You're the one that I want.
You are the one I want. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
The one that I want.
You are the one I want.
To some specific people who have just been a huge help in this process. We couldn't have done it without them. So first of all, I'd like to like bring down all of the techs to the stage. Yeah. Kyle Gatlin, who built our set. Where is he? Literally, this entire set couldn't be accomplished without him. He did this, and it is so awesome. So thank you so much. And then we want to say another thank you to Chris and Tyler, our sound system. The lights literally look so bomb, and like all of the like 30 different mics, we couldn't do it without you guys, so thank you so much. And then lastly, we have Emma, who she ran all of the song cues, and she was here for so much of the rehearsals, so a big thank you to her. We couldn't do it without you either. Next up, we want to bring up all of our seniors who this is their last show. So, all of these people, some of them are from different schools as well. We have all of our wonderful seniors, so we have a little gift for you because we love you guys so much, and we want to thank you guys for doing the show with us. And then, last but not least, we want to thank our wonderful and incredible director, Miss Painter. Literally, doing a show that is like this awesome in 3 weeks is like unheard of, and she manages to do it, and we cannot thank you enough. You are literally the best theater director we could have ever asked for, and we love you so much. So, and then also, we got a pink ladies jacket for you with all of our signatures on it, to show how much we love you. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for coming. We hope you enjoyed.
Geeky dreams are coming true right now. Oh my gosh, thank you guys so much. Thank you all for being here. This whole program has been like just a dream of mine. I said that last year. So one thing I would really like to do is, if you are not from Saugus, and I love you Saugus kids, you know I do, but if you're not from Saugus, can you just take a step forward, please? From across the valley together who just love theater. So I just want to thank you all. I know it's not easy to walk into another group of people, and you have just brought so much to this whole experience, and I hope that you will come back. And it has been, I mean, I've loved working with every single one of you, and I will be rooting for you at festivals, as we all will now, because now we're family, and that's been forward really fast. It has been my pleasure to work with all of you, and I know, Shelby, it's our first time, but like I've worked with so many of you at home, and I know you were the brave one to come out last year, and you all are just so amazing, and it has been, honestly, our privilege to work with you, so thank you for jumping through all the hoops, and for staying in the show, and I love all of you, and I wish nothing but the best for you, and I will be watching and seeing what you do next, so thank you for being here. All the time that I know that your kids kids' schedule is your schedule, so thank you all for making this happen in 3 weeks. And speaking of 3 weeks, they say, I've had so many people ask me, how do you do this in 3 weeks? And the answer is that I have the right people in the right places. These incredible kids are so talented. They learn everything. They learn all the music, all the choreography I throw at them, all of the lines in 3 weeks. It is all about them. So you all are amazing. Congratulations on a great show. Thank you all.